Hey, Pipe Drivers, this is James with Pipedrive, and today we're going to learn how to automatically send email with Pipedrive. What this means is we can set up a workflow that can send personalized email to your contact whenever you do certain actions, like moving a deal to another stage in your pipeline, or marking an activity as done, or even updating a specific field or something like that. If set up correctly, you'll never forget to send an email and won't miss out on any opportunities. This requires you to have email sync enabled, since that's the email that will be used to send emails from Pipedrive. So make sure you got that covered. Now, let's set up a workflow. So for our example, let's say we want to send some sort of a welcome email to our contact whenever a deal is marked as won. So let's set up a trigger in our workflow to be whenever the deal is updated. Then let's define that the update has to be related to the status of the deal. We want it to be looking for when the status has actually changed. Very important. Then we'll mention that the status change has to be won rather than lost. Now it's very important that we define that the status has changed here, because otherwise if you were to, for example, do any sort of update to a deal that's already marked as won, then the welcome email would get sent even though the deal's been won already. Because this trigger here is just looking for any update to a deal whatsoever. So we had to specify what that update was further here. We should also be very sure to define that this email should only be sent to deals that we own. We don't want to accidentally send emails to contacts that other Pipedrive users own. Not good. Now that we got that out of the way, let's set up an action to be performed. In this case, sending an email. You can either compose a specific email right here or select from one of your email templates. And we want to send it to the deal contact person. And let's select our template. Now if we expand on our email fields here, it's important to consider these template fields if you're using an email template. These are related to the merge fields you can set up in these templates. Merge fields let you personalize your message by inserting certain fields from your contacts or deals into the email. So in this template, I want to address the contact person by their first name and mention the name of the organization. So going back to our workflow, since my template uses merge fields from my person and my organization, I'll tick these two options here. And I should mention that you can also specify whether or not this workflow could be triggered by anybody in the entire Pipedrive account, or just yourself. And so now it's time to test it out, eh? And so now, whenever a deal is marked as won here, an email automatically gets delivered. How do you like them apples? So go crazy, Pipedrivers. It's not that scary. Catch you next time.